All right, y'all. So normally I would try on the wig and I would show you guys the front, the back, the side, but my hair is out at the moment. So I do have to prep my hair for this wig off camera. My hair is actually growing so much, y'all. It is flourishing out here in these streets. If you would like to see a video on how I take care of my natural hair underneath my wigs, drop a comment down below and let your girl know. Now, what I'm about to do is co-wash this wig and then I'm gonna style it and we're gonna lay and slay this lace, okay? But you guys know I'm gonna show you guys the styling process, the laying down process, and then I'm gonna come back and give you guys my final thoughts. So let's get into it.
I'm mommy.
And I am a sis. Make sure you subscribe to her channel.
And
I do.
Yes, my baby is subscribed to my channel and she comments on my videos. She likes my videos. She really do support her mama.
And I
should kind of
say weird things.
Give you.
Love you.
Love you too. Hey y'all, what's up? What's up? Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. What's going on, you guys? Hey, how y'all living? How y'all feeling? The military don't want me to be great. They flying helicopters all around while I'm trying to do my intro. What? They need to learn that they have a YouTube on his base, okay? Welcome back to my channel. What's going on, you guys? Hey, how y'all living? How y'all feeling? Drop a comment down below and let your girl know. Yes, y'all, your girl is feeling good, feeling great. Now, feeling great, feeling good. How are you? Happy New Year. Okay, I know. I've been gone, okay? I've been gone for a minute. Now I'm back with the jump off. No, I've been going, y'all. I've been like gone. I'm not on any social media. I haven't been doing no YouTube videos. Y'all, I just had to take a break. I had to unplug. I wasn't my best mentally. And y'all know I take my mental health seriously. You know, I've been taking time to, you know, to just recharge and get back to me. I'm not 100% yet, but I'm feeling a lot better than what I was. So I hope that you all are doing well. I hope you all are staying safe. And I hope 2021 is treating y'all well. Okay, like God is good. Despite my bad days, my hard times, God is good. This video is sponsored by You Nice Hair. Thank you guys so much for sponsoring today's video. All of their information will be listed down below in the description box, as well to the direct link we can purchase this wig off their site. And I'll also leave a coupon code if they send me one, as well to all the details that you need to know about the wig. All right, y'all. So everybody knows Shanice Nicole loves a good bob. The pros and cons of this wig. I only have one con when it comes to this wig, and that's the density. The density to me is a little bit too thin for my liking. It is 150% density, but I would just like it a little bit thicker. Okay, but it's still a slay. It's still looking good because it's stiff wear, okay? For the pros of this wig, I would have to say it's a bob. Everybody loves a good bob. Beginner friendly. Throw on and go. Out the door. Headed to the stove. You don't want no mugs. Okay, bars. I have not received any tangling. I did receive some minor shedding, like really, really minor shedding when after I shampoo and deep condition the hair. But if I run my hands through the hair now, you see no tangling, no shedding. If you have a bob and it's tangling and shedding, throw it out. As far as the lace, it did come a little bit too light for your girl, but I did just go in with my press powder and darken it up underneath the lace, add some press powder in the parting space, and we are serving minimum scalp. You know, you could pluck it a little bit more if you want to, but I didn't feel the need to. Y'all know how I feel about plucking wigs. It's 2021 and that still has not changed. As far as the wig being big hair friendly, this wig was too big for your girl, so I did go in and adjust the straps in the back, and now it's fitting me pretty well. I could wear this unit glueless if I wanted to wear my wig grip, but y'all know I'm extra read all about it. I always gotta use some free spray, okay, because that's just what I do. I gotta have my hand. I cannot wait for my nail appointment next week, y'all. When I say I was unplugged from everything. Nails won't done, feet not done, won't get my Brazilian wax. I won't get nothing. Okay, I was just looking a hot mess. Thank God my husband loved me for me, because I was looking busted and disgusted. But like I said, I'm slowly getting back to me. And what way to come back with a banging bob? All right, but I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up today's video, y'all, because it's not a whole lot for me to say. Like I said, I don't really have nothing negative to say about this wig. Only thing, it could be a little thicker, like your girl, because I'm thicker than a Snickers. Okay, that's all in my mind, y'all. That's all in my mind. But it feels good to be back. Sort of. I ain't even gonna lie to y'all. I do have more videos coming out for you guys. I'm so excited. Your girl will be turning 33 next Friday, 33 years young. Yes, God is good. Aquarius gang. My daughter will be turning 14th on the 9th, so she's an Aquarius too. And my family will be coming into town on my birthday, and they'll be staying 5 days. I'm so excited. I have a lot to look forward to. I'm really blessed, and I just appreciate y'all and love y'all so much for supporting me in my absence. Once again, I would like to send a big thank you to Unice Hair for sponsoring today's video. If you like today's video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up for your girl. If you have any comments or any questions, drop them down below, and you know I will talk back to you. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. It's the big red button down below, because I know you see it. I know you see it. I know you see it. Yes. As always, I thank you guys for watching. I thank you guys for supporting me. Hopefully, I'll see y'all in the next video. Peace. I play, 'cause I'ma need an upgrade.